Hi, this is Doris. As with most accounting products, a change in technology can be a mix of some great feelings and some painful ones. With that said, I turned over a new leaf and took a new look at QuickBooks with fresh eyes and a renewed hope for the online version. Does the online version solve for the stuff I hate so much in QuickBooks as the tangled, misleading accounting? QuickBooks Online does do a nice job in a few of the usual nagging areas. The online version essentially solves for version and licensing conflicts. With the online version of QuickBooks, an outside CPA or accountant can log into the database without chewing up a software license, and there's no need to worry about whether or not each of you are on the same version. Also, there are no additional license fees for the timekeeper portion. It solves for worldwide accessibility over various mobile and operating systems, although the iPhone app is not yet fully functional or doesn't have all the features. And some of the download capabilities are far improved over the desktop version of QuickBooks. Downloading your bank statement, downloading your credit card. I like the payroll integration better than the old version, but beware, you're starting with a new service that has a monthly fee. There are data limits on the upgrade, so if you're one of those clients with 20 years of data, I'd start looking at other solutions such as Axiom or Acclivity's Account Edge. All in all, it's a great product. We look forward to watching it develop, but recommend comparing your business needs to the software's abilities prior to making any change. Hey, thanks for listening.